Can you file for bankruptcy if you're unemployed? Hi, I'm Darrell Castle. I'm an attorney licensed to practice law in the state of Tennessee. And the answer to that question is yes, you can file for bankruptcy if you're unemployed. In fact, that's what bankruptcy is for. Bankruptcy protection is for people who do not have enough income to pay their debts. And if you're unemployed, you are devoid of income by definition. So it is exactly what bankruptcy is for people who are unemployed. That's for people who are trying to discharge debts. They have debts they just simply can't pay, unsecured debts like credit card bills, medical bills, things like that. But on the other hand, if you need Chapter 13 bankruptcy protection, then you have to have a source of income. Chapter 13 is for people who pay back their debts over a period of time. Let's say you have a house and you've lost your job, or you're in some other financial distress and you missed a few payments. Chapter 13 allows you to catch up the payments gradually over months rather than paying it all back at once like the mortgage company might demand from you. Chapter 13 will allow you to keep your car from being repossessed, to keep your car, maybe even lower the payments, maybe even get the car back after it's already been repossessed. The good thing about Chapter 13 is that you have to have a source of income, but you do not have to be employed. In other words, unemployment insurance can be income in Chapter 13. Your unemployment check can fund it. So if you lost your job and you were on unemployment and you stayed unemployed for a year, let's say, that's okay in Chapter 13. The payment should be very affordable for you unless your debts are extremely high. So Chapter 13 is a good option even if you're unemployed. Chapter 7, by definition, is very good if you're unemployed, and that's the way bankruptcy works for the unemployed. Hi, I'm Darrell Castle. I'm an attorney licensed to practice law in the state of Tennessee, and if you have debts you can't pay, if you're unemployed, you lost your job, and these are hard times for you because of your debts, I'd love to talk with you about that. Call me right now for a free appointment, or contact me at the Get in Touch form on this page.